forest. He wants to drag me back into the forest. Are you kidding me?
Just gonna make it worse.
No, I got it. I got it.
So, we've got problems. Insurgents have taken the quarry, and the only road headed east has been mined. There's no way through unless we talk to Corrigan. He's the Grand Marshal up in Trenchtown, and he is not known for being generous to strangers. Fortunately, I told that charming young lady out there that we were headed east, and now...
Don't tell people where we're going.
Right, I wouldn't normally, but it turns out she's Corrigan's associate. She'll give us an intro if we help her drive up a package.
What kind of package?
Try anything, girlie, and your short, pathetic life is over.
It ain't over till it's over, sweetheart. You? Who are you?
Shana?
I go to the end of the fucking world and you're still in my fucking face? Go drown in your bottle, asshole.
Why am I not surprised to see you in chains again? Kurva.
That girl. Is she a friend of yours?
Someone from a long time ago.
Any reason she hates your guts so much?
Many.
I'll look around. What is this place anyway?
Deadrock Pass. Marshal Cullen's turf. The only stop between Rift Town and Trent.
Hey! Is anyone there? I'm trapped down at the lumber yard. There's uglies everywhere. Hello? You people just gonna let me die out here?
Hey, I hear you. I'm coming.
Oh, thank God. Thank you.
Good luck and last.
What am I gonna do with this goddamn motherfucking Jesus? Oh, I can't even figure it out. Sent an altered. How do they expect us to hold this godforsaken?
I'm not here for you.
Oh, shit, man. We could really use your help. We've lost contact with our logging camp in the valley. My workers could have all been chewed into bloody gristle by goddamn face eaters for all I know.
Tell me about the logging camps. You send anyone to check on him?
Of course I send people. I need that wood to fortify our trenches. Any delays cost goddamn lives! But my scouts never came back. Look, I know you're busy. You're a fucking altered. But could you find out what happened to them? I'll give you a cut of the action.
I'll help you this once. But don't get used to it.
Hey,
just give up on it.
Radio?
He's not answering.
Hey, Altered. You hear me? You gotta find out what the hell's going on out there. We need to get back to work.
Telegram Marshall, we've secured the camp. He'll have his first shipment tomorrow.
Corrigan?
Cullen guy just lost his mission. He doesn't even know it yet.
Corrigan will do a better job ruling the infiltrator. We get it.
Why the hell is Corrigan taking over a logging camp?
Thank you.
Okay, come on. Let's go.
We getting new masters again?
New masters. What happened to the old ones?
I don't know. Some men came in. Corrigans, I think. And they killed them all. But it doesn't matter, because we just do as we're told. Cut wood, carry water. You think I care who holds the whip?
Okay, fuck this. I'm the only one here. You're free to go.
No.
What?
No, please let me stay. They'll send me back to fight in the trenches. Here, I just work, and they feed me good. Please, believe me.
Okay, then. Guess I should tell Cullen about this little clusterfuck.
Did you hear where Flynn got assigned?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Can't afford another day with no lumber.
That's the kind of crazy thing about it, because if you
found the camp. Your workers are in one piece. Seems this Corrigan had taken over.
Corrigan? Shit! We're supposed to be fucking allies, man. And he steals from me? What the fuck? Oh. And you just killed all his men. Fucking Corrigan will crucify me now. Look, if you see him, you gotta tell him I have nothing to do with this.
Yeah, I'm not gonna do that. Just give me my reward. I'm done.
Even if the lumber comes back, then what? There's too many bandits out there plundering our trade route. And all we can do is watch them.
Reminds me of home. Better in Bulwark Museum than here.
Can't a man take a shit in peace? Get out of here, you ugly fuck!
Of course. He's trapped in the shit house. I better deal with the uglies. That's the last of them. Hey, buddy, looks like it's safe to come. Come on, get out of there.
You out of your mind? I ain't leaving this here shit house until the sun's all the way up.
I'm not waiting around here for the sun to come out.
Then please, just turn on the camp generator. It'll light up the area.
Fine. I'll get the damn generator. Whoa, that's really loud. Thing's gonna wake up all the damn... Yeah, here they come. Better be the last of them. See if that idiot comes out of his hole now. It's all clear. You can come on out.
And get chewed up by the next monster that finds me? Hell no! I'm staying right here!
Seriously? I'm leaving.
Check your weapons before you head out.
Why, Bob? My fear is like...
Let's go. Buckle up. We're moving out.
Outrider. And so, you gather your flock.
This chick, Bailey, and she said there's bandits on the road.
Right in here. Zahidi, about this Corrigan, what can I expect?
He's the Grand Marshal of Trenchtown and the quarry out east. If we want to reach the forest, we need to go through him.
About that forest. You know my unit was in there? Half of them were bombed. Sludge.
Yes, but don't worry. I think I have a plan.
It's so hard to never see this place again.
Hey, keep your trap shut.
Where do I find this Corrigan?
The big bunker. I'll let him know you're coming, though your kind's pretty hard to miss.